Welcome back, guys. In this video, we're going to take a very quick look at American Lithium Minerals Inc, ticker symbol AMLM. Remember, all uploaded content is strictly for educational purposes only and is just my opinion. Guys, while you're here, please hit them like and subscribe buttons and help us grow this channel so we can continue to bring the latest hot stocks and content your way. And if you'd like to join our Discord community, it's 100% free and you can find the link in the description. Without further ado, let's get into it. American Lithium Minerals, Inc., an exploration stage company, engages in the acquisition and exploration of mining properties in the United States. The company primarily focuses on investigating prospective lithium opportunities. It holds an option to acquire a 100% interest in 88 unpatented mining claims in Esmeralda County, Nevada. The company was formerly known as Nugget Resources Inc. and changed its name to American Lithium Minerals, Inc. in March 2009. American Lithium Minerals, Inc. was founded in 2005 and is based in Henderson, Nevada. Lithium prices plummeted in 2019, as the market tipped into oversupply and EV growth slowed. Production of the battery metal is set to almost triple by 2025 to more than 1.5 million metric tons, but there are concerns that a fall in upstream investment could flip the market into undersupply further out. Lithium is an integral component of batteries for electric vehicles. As EV purchases have rocketed, over 2 million vehicles were sold in 2018 alone, according to S&P Global Platts Analytics. So has the need for batteries, in turn fueling lithium demand. On the expectation of further fast growth, investment has flowed into the lithium supply chain at a brisk pace over the past few years. However, prices have dropped this year, drawing down with them enthusiasm for new projects. At the same time, industry participants warn that the headline fall in prices does not tell the full story. They argue that the present situation is short-term, with demand for higher quality grades set to recover, while the mismatch between lithium spodumene supply and processing capacity bottlenecks in China, a factor in current price weakness, will be short-lived. Nevertheless, the weak market has led to greater caution among investors and suggests potential for a tighter supply picture in the later part of the next decade. The industry will have to adjust to the new conditions and straighten out the kinks in the supply chain in order to achieve a sustainable supply that can fuel the unfolding transport revolution. There seems to have been a short-term build-up of lithium raw material during 2019, which has fed through into short-term lithium pricing and lithium company share prices. Asa Bridle, of lithium developer Savannah Resources, told Platts. Bridle also argued that the present spodumene oversupply was due to delays in downstream conversion capacity coming online in China. The key is to recognize this is a short-term imbalance in the market and not necessarily an indication of longer-term trends. With the need for more lithium as the renewable energy sector continues to grow, I just wanted to put AMLM on your radar and keep a close eye on him this week. The one analysts offering 12-month price forecasts for American Lithium Minerals Inc. have a median target of $3.55, with a high estimate of $3.55 and a low estimate of $3.55. Please remember, I am not a financial advisor and you are responsible for your own trades. Always do your own due diligence before investing any money in the stock market. As always, if you liked the video, please help us grow this channel by hitting the like button and subscribe for more content. Thanks for watching and take care.